doing my occupational therapy doctorate, so I'm in a 3-year program. 2 years in though, I got my degree in health education, which I loved. I considered being a teacher, but I was also working at a pharmacy. I ended up meeting someone at the pharmacy whose mom was an occupational therapist, and once I shadowed her, it was like the perfect fit for me. Every class I take, I just realize how much more I love what I'll be doing. Going to college for me is kind of an accomplishment. I went to a high school where my teachers really pushed me to pursue a higher education, and really it was because of them that I did. When I got my degree, it was a really big accomplishment and something I never even planned on doing, but I'm so happy I did because it put me on this path. I would have never been able to become an occupational therapist if I hadn't done that.